मैम, हाउ डू यू सी द रोल ऑफ एनर्जी एफिशिएंसी एंड रिन्यूएबल्स इन द सस्टेनेबल प्रैक्टिसेस व्हिच वी कैन ब्रिंग इन और अ चेंज वी कैन ब्रिंग इन फॉर ट्रांजिशनिंग स्पेशली इन द वंस यू आर इन द लोकल गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर एंड यू हैव अ वेरी मेजर रोल टू प्ले सो हाउ डू यू सी एंड लुधियाना बीइंग वन ऑफ द मेजर सिटीज ऑफ द स्टेट ऑफ पंजाब.
Good afternoon, everyone, and it's a pleasure to be here. And as has been rightly pointed out, it's a great thing that we are starting these discussions. We are having these discussions on how we can have energy efficiency, how we need to save energy, and how saving energy amounts to creating renewable sources of energy. And thus, we are taking these conscious steps forward towards a better climate, safe future. So, corporations or urban local bodies are the biggest source of consumption of energy, and that includes energy consumption in various sectors. It includes the street lighting, it includes the transport, and it includes so many other things, building structures, how we can make buildings more energy safe, how we can have clean and green buildings. So there are a lot of things, and some things are still under discussions, and in some of the areas we have started working. So I'll just throw some light on some of the steps which we have taken in Municipal Corporation Ludhiana, and what are the plans being taken forward by the state of Punjab in the urban local government sector regarding energy conservation. One thing which is being done, which is the most important part I'd like to emphasize, is we are moving towards energy efficient street lighting. So in Ludhiana, we have replaced all our older street lights, conventional street lights, with LED street lights. And 105,000 street light points have been changed to LED street lights. And this has been completed and is under operation for the last 2 years. And as a result, our monthly electricity consumption has come down from approximately 40 lakh kilowatt hours to about 15 lakh kilowatt hours. Thus, we have been saving about 25 lakh kilowatt hours of energy every month. Not just the energy, this also means we are saving about 20,000 tons of carbon dioxide emissions, which was earlier contributing to increase in the greenhouse gases and thus leading to global warming. So this is one of the major achievements being done in Corporation Ludhiana, and all our new street lights that would be done would be LED street lights. This is just Corporation Ludhiana, but local government, state of Punjab, has been installing LED street lights in all the other corporations and local bodies as well. So I think that is one of the most important thing that we can do. In addition, in coordination with PEDA, we have installed solar rooftop plants for generating electricity, and we are in the process of installing more. And this is again one of the steps we have done, some on government buildings, and maybe this can act as a showcase as to how people can also think of installing those in their individual capacities, and overall we can lead to reduction in the requirement of conventional electricity and harnessing more of solar power. Then, as has already been discussed in the transport sector, this is still in the pipeline, we are still in discussions, but we are planning to replace our conventional fleet of city bus services and have CNG based or electric vehicles based buses in the future. Further, we have started trials of electric vehicle charging stations recently, and we have installed one of the stations on a POC basis in our one of the parkings recently, and we would like to take it further. So there are a lot of steps being done, and we hope that this is one such discussions continue and we learn from the best practices from each other so that we can take it forward. Thank you.